Assalamualaikum viewers, Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. This video contains an important information about coronavirus and its disease. It was on 31st December 2019, a new strain pneumonia was reported in Chinese WHO country office. A cluster of cases appeared in Wuhan city of China. These infections were found to be caused by coronavirus, and this coronavirus was a new strain not found before in humans, so it was named novel coronavirus 19 and the disease was named COVID-19. This coronavirus was found to be genetically similar to other two coronaviruses called SARS-CoV-1 and MERS. So on 21st February 2020, it was renamed as SARS-CoV-2 by the International Committee on Taxonomy of Viruses. The virus is so tiny and small in size that a pinhead can accommodate millions of it. It can survive on plastic and stainless steel for 3 to 4 days and on cardboard on 1 day. The mode of spread of disease is mainly through droplet infection. It means when a diseased person speaks, coughs or sneezes, a small tiny droplets are expelled out. And a single sneeze can expel 40,000 droplets. These droplets are heavier and land on the surfaces and objects around the person, around the infected person, about 1 meter area. That's why social distancing is advised. And a healthy person, when touches these contaminated surfaces or objects and with these hands, he touches his nose, eyes or mouth, it can cause disease in that person. That's why repeatedly hand wash is advised. In most cases, the infection is limited to the upper respiratory system and person feels sore throat, dry cough, fever, flu, headache, body pains, weakness and sometimes EIT symptoms also. When the infection is limited to upper respiratory tract infection, the immune system is activated, it produces antibodies which neutralizes the virus and removes it, and within 2 weeks a person recovers from symptoms. In some cases there is severe difficulty in breathing and severe pneumonia can occur which needs hospitalization. May Allah keep us all healthy. See you in next video. Take care. Allah Hafiz.